Don't you worry, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry, don't you worry now. Good morning, Patriots. Before we start, happy birthday, Mr. Stanley. We hope you have a good one. And you're like, what, 63 now?
More like 18. Mm.
Good morning. Wait, what? Good morning, Patriots. Today is Tuesday, February 18th. My name is Derek Rogin.
And I'm Leslie Garcia, and this is PTV. Valencia College will be hosting the annual FAFSA Frenzy to help you fill out your application for federal student aid. This is a great way to get money for college. The events are February 18th at the East and West Campus and February 19th at the Osceola Campus. Check out valenciacollege.edu/FAFSAFrenzy for more information.
Today's SAT word of the day is posterity, which means all future generations. Freedom will be hosting a PSAT night on February 19th starting at 6 p.m. in the PAC. During the PSAT night, students will receive their PSAT scores and instructions for reading them. Students that attend the PSAT night on February 19th will also receive information about additional resources to help enhance their scores on the SAT and PSAT. So much PSAT.
Right.
And you guys have been wondering why I've been gone for so long. I've been working on this, so I hope you guys enjoy it.
Man, it's been quite a fun 2 years, man.
It has been, bro.
Now, I'm gonna have to go to Everest University, man.
Why Everest?
Because all that time we were messing around, my grades weren't looking good.
True.
So, you know, it was the cheapest, and Valencia wouldn't take me, so.
Really? Because yeah. I got accepted. I didn't put the part that, like, where we mess around with people, but, like, I don't know. But you remember when we did used to mess around with people?
Good times. But now we're going nowhere in life.
We are. Let's reminisce.
Yeah. Let's reminisce on the good things, yeah.
Cutest Romance of 2013.
Romance. I love you, Miguel.
Freedom will be conducting a school-wide ACT for all juniors only on March 19th. Juniors must have a valid ID with a clear, recognizable picture to be admitted into the testing on March 19th. If you do not have a driver's license and your school ID doesn't have a clear, recognizable picture, please stop by the Media Center to obtain a new ID before March 19th.
And now we're going to head over to Mr. Booth.
Oh, hello. All right. For the weather this week, we have the Zenith 5000 Weather-O-Matic. Unfortunately, it's incorrect for Monday because it's in the past. We don't know what happened in the past. That's a blur. But everything past here, Tuesday, Wednesday, even Thursday, possibly Friday might be right, it probably won't. That's gonna be the weather. Now back to Leslie and Derek.
That's gonna be the weather.
That is.
From Tyler Booth, who we need here. There will be a car wash benefiting the Sandy Hook school shooting victims. For more information, email uchenna.ofodial@yahoo.com.
Stand Up to Cancer will be meeting today after school in room 545.
And that's not all we have for you today, Patriots. We have Richard to do the chicken song for us. So we'll see you guys tomorrow, and we'll leave you with a little something.
I got a plan. I'ma fry this chicken in my hand. I got some hot grease and a whole chicken. So don't wash your hands, cause it's gonna be licking them. Bring them on the fries, spice all on them. My fried chicken's gonna take you over. Everybody wants a piece of my chicken. Peaches got the fresh hot girl fried chicken. The one my hot said, I don't want no ketchup, just one grape, just a jalapeno pepper. White meat, dark meat, it don't even matter. Hang with Peaches, gonna make you fat. Listen to this tip, baby, here's the deal. One piece of my chicken, gonna call Dr. Phil. It's finger licking. It's real sticking. Y'all know you want a piece of my chicken.
That's it. I'm out here. That's it.